I'm Dr. Michael Rodruck. I am a professor of physics and astrophysics here at Randolph-Macon College. So solar eclipses occur when the moon crosses in front of the sun. And this is a fairly rare event. While the moon does go in between us and the sun, it's very unusual for it to go directly between us and the sun. It's usually a little above the sun or a little below the sun. And that's because the moon's orbit is actually tilted about 5 degrees around the Earth with respect to the sun. But every now and then it happens to cross right between us and the sun. And when that happens, the moon goes in front of the sun, blocks out the sunlight, and we see a solar eclipse. During totality, the sun is blocked by the moon. Now you still do get light. The sunlight does not fully disappear. Instead, it's gonna look kind of like sunset or sunrise. It's gonna look like dusk. And it's gonna look like dusk everywhere around the horizon, not just in one location. Animals will also think that something weird is going on. They think that maybe the sun is set or the sun is rising. So crickets are probably gonna come out. Bats may come out. They're all gonna fly back in once the sun comes back out. And you're gonna notice that the temperature is also gonna drop. If you have a full totality, sun is completely blocked, you block out the main disk of the sun, the main kind of shape of the sun. But that allows you to see the extended atmosphere of the sun. We call that the solar corona. It's gonna look like a kind of faint extrusion coming out from behind the moon. And you only can see that because you're blocking out the light from the sun. Because the sun right now is going through an active cycle, means it's got lots of sunspots, lots of magnetic activity going on in the sun, the solar corona should be pretty active. We think that you may be able to see a very extended solar corona. So we are not gonna get a total solar eclipse. We instead get a partial solar eclipse. There's a very narrow range across the United States in the 2024 eclipse where the moon will perfectly block out the sun. We get about 80% coverage, which is still pretty good, but the sun is still bright enough you cannot look at it directly without proper eyewear. If you want to see the eclipse on Monday, April 8th, you should join us at Randolph-Macon College. We will have proper eyewear and a solar telescope. If you are not able to come, you do need proper eyewear. These need to be solar glasses, which are capable of allowing you to look at the sun. You can buy these off of Amazon, you can buy these online. If you don't have access to glasses, you can create a pinhole camera, take a cardboard box, you can poke a little pin in it, and you put that behind you, so the sun is gonna be behind you, light goes through the pinhole, and you can see the projection of the sun in that box. That will allow you to safely see the sun while not looking directly at it. So solar eclipses in North America are pretty rare. We had one in 2017, just a few years ago, but the next one that's gonna occur to go through the continental United States, not until 2045. We're gonna have to wait a while if you miss this one.